outskirts of heaven. Hey everyone, so my name is Kyle and I want to take you on this awesome adventure. These are old hunts that I used to film on a crappy little camera, so I hope you guys enjoy the throwback footage.
For years I chased this amazing big whitetail, but unfortunately it was killed by another hunter. So this year I had to change up my whole game plan to be able to try to kill this other crab claw buck that you see right here. Because of that, I passed about 10 little bucks, and you'll see a few of those during this rut crazy activity.
It's gonna end another sit. Saw one, but it didn't come within range. No idea what it was. I think it was a doe. But yeah, try it again soon. stand where I saw a 6-pointer, a 5-pointer, an 8-pointer, and a couple 3 or 4 pointers all in the last 2 weeks. And that's a lot of deer for New Hampshire. People keep telling me shoot, 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 but I only have one gun tag. And I have a 9-pointer and 11-pointer on camera here. And we just got our cold front coming in. It's November. I'm hoping I'll get one this week because it's going to get down to 25 degrees. And the bucks all on my trail camera move in the past in the 27 degree temperatures. So I'm hoping we'll see if we can get one. One of the reasons I use a climber is so I can do the halfway stretch because of my back injury. Stand up and do some leg stretches. Get some plyometrics going. So we have a cold front. Excited.